popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gratatata. Hey, hey, switch my whip, came back in black, I'm starting saying recipes to Bon Scott. That door, we blowing smoke. She asked me light a fire like a Mars song. Ay. Act a fool on stage, probably leave my fucking show in a cop car. Ay. Shit was legendary through a TV out the window of the montage. Cocaine on the table, liquor pouring. Don't give a damn. Dude, your girlfriend is a groupie. She just trying to get in, saying I'm with the band. Ay. Ay. Now she acting out of pocket, trying to. On their bitches in my trailer, said they ain't got a man, and they all brought a friend. Yeah, ay. I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. Pull up on your block, they make that thing go gratatata.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking Henny, bad bitches jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars? I ain't with the cake and how you kiss that. Your wifey say I'm looking like a whole snap. Green honey's in my safe, I got old racks. LA bitches always asking where the coke at. Living like a rock star, smash out on a cop car. Sweeter than a pop tart, you know you are not hard. I done made the hot chart, remember I used to chop hard. Living like a rock star, I'm living like a rock star.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. Brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gratatata.
Another night of Phasmophobia. Hope everyone's doing good tonight.
Welcome back. Like prepared some jokes for you.
Right into this.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Let's create a public Tanglewood, sure. Now we just wait. Rockstar. Oh shit. Jesus, all three is joined at the same time. What up? If everyone's all good, we can just start up. Hey.
With the emergency evacuation tunnel.
Tanglewood? What? With the what?
When we get in this game, I can show you the emergency evacuation tunnel.
Yeah? Alright. Road time. Thanks for the follow, bud. Appreciate it. Fun monkey gift. Oh, playing some Phasmophobia. Usually we play with friends, but friends are all working tonight. First night, Publix. What we got here? Motion sensor crucifix ghost event. Maria Harris responds to everyone. Alright, fools. You said there was an emergency exit or something?
For sure, actually.
Yeah, I'd like to know.
I've already shown everybody in my chat this tunnel. I'll show it to everybody else.
What character are you? Yeah, I got one.
If you come in this first room right here, you go up to this computer, turn it on, take a picture, it's an interaction.
Are you serious?
Free money!
Nice, I didn't know that.
Bro should do that more often. Me neither, I should do that more often.
Alright, what's next?
Oh, I'm just trying to find the bone right now.
Go.
Basement ghost!
God. Ooh, basement ghost. I always hated the basement ghost. I die every time.
I don't like you. Well, spirit box, I fucking heard that all the way through.
Yeah. Let's go. Is it throwing shit?
Go behind you, it's gonna throw something.
It's gonna. Oh yeah. Oh shit.
Right,
no. I just missed that picture.
No.
You motherfucker, come out again. Yeah. I just missed it.
Okay, the bone is in the garage behind the car.
Okay, I'm coming up.
I just pretended to be the ghost and disappeared out of anger.
Jesus Christ. This ghost is not shy at all. I don't know if it was out of anger, but I think you just want your booty.
True. Oh, okay, you wanna see the evac tunnel, right?
Yeah.
Well, if they wanted my booty, then it's a battle.
This locker right here, right?
Yeah. What?
Okay, I'm coming in with a tripod.
What?
I also got a phone camera.
I don't understand. What did you do?
Temps. Freezing temps.
I'll show you this.
Yeah, okay.
When I was alone, I didn't want to be here alone.
Wait, you said freezing temps?
I was scared it was just going to appear randomly.
I thought
it was
just in 6 point something. That was weird. Yeah. No, ghost.
Okay. So, like, so here's how this works.
Okay. Educate me.
So, it's this locker right here. It's the left one. Because you go up the right one, you'll end up on the roof. So, you want to be as close to the garage door as you can. So, like, you line up this little key fob right here in the middle of your screen. You line up the key fob, like, in the middle of your screen and then kind of put it to your left a little bit. And then what you do is you open the door and turn to your left. And then just walk to your right.
Use the evacuation tunnel and get out!
Oh, I did it!
You're safe! Use the evacuation tunnel and get out! Or hide in the locker, either way!
That was the most amazing trick I've ever learned about this game.
Exactly, you used it for the exact purpose that it's for, which is to get out of the house and
use the evacuation tunnel. That was hilarious. It's a crawler.
Yeah, good thing I set the motion sensors low.
So it's crawling? Oh, it's gross.
Yeah, it's the new ghost. I see it right there.
What?
Her rainbow unicorn pajamas.
What?
It's the Grudge in literally rainbow pajamas, bro.
Oh, that's so messed up that we're hunting this thing.
Oh.
It's the new ghost, too.
You're clear.
Welcome.
Did you say we got freezing temps, too?
Yeah. Hey, guys, look what I found. It might be the picture of the ghost. But that's me. Okay.
Very smart, demon. That was the best trick ever. What?
No, I should do that.
Where?
I don't even want to hunt this ghost anymore.
It's hunting us.
This thing is messed up.
Okay, so it's right there or a demon. Demon, we need ghost riding.
Oh, Jesus, fuck.
Ghost orb.
It steps beside me and I get scared.
Right, leave fingerprints. Okay, fingerprints, ghost orb, or ghost riding. Oh, you got a camera in there. I'll check for ghost orbs.
Yeah, we got a couple of camera angles set up in there. Looking, like, up the stairs and in the back, but we're not seeing any orbs.
I got a book down. Break my damn book. You goddamn no. Don't. It keeps flicking on this light. Or was that you?
Yeah, it's definitely active in the basement. We have a lot of noise in the basement.
I have no camera. I'm. I don't like that. Do we have any orbs? God.
Man, we don't see literally anything right now. We're looking.
If it's not ghost orbs, then it's either fingerprints or a ghost riding.
I checked for fingerprints. I see none.
Therefore, it's probably a demon.
I'll go check again for fingerprints. I have donated a lot into this. Jesus Christ is throwing shit at me.
Press 4 when doing it. Never mind, that's a pretty good spot overall. Oh, it's perfect. Oh, it's perfect. You can see from Ghost Wars. Oh.
Jesus Christ.
hide in the lockers. You failed the glitch.
God. I hear it. It's right there. Thunder sh- I fucking hate this game sometimes.
It's like, god damn it, stop so I can set up a-
I was watching you through the camera. Me and this dude. We were watching you through the camera. We saw you were trying to do that glitch. But then failed.
It keeps touching the light switch, and there's no fingerprints.
Yeah, we might have to check for ghost writing, because sometimes it doesn't write until after it's...
Yeah, I just checked and there's no ghost writing yet.
We did leave it alone for a while. That should be enough for ghost writing.
No, there's no ghost writing. There must be... You said the other thing's orbs?
Yeah, I have extra cameras set up upstairs and shit too, so...
Oh fuck, please no. It's right there. Shit. What's up, Mitchell? Just turn off the light in that hallway. Jesus.
You're good.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Because you're sad, you're zero.
Jesus
yeah,
Christ. It was hanging outside my door, doing that sound.
I'll just trash talking it outside the garage, saying you can't get me.
Stick another one.
Yeah, we have to prevent a hunt, but we can't do that when everybody's in hunt group.
I just took some pills. I'm trying to set up that camera downstairs.
Yeah, I had one set up in that hallway to watch her come out of the basement, but it like moved.
No, I moved it. I'm bringing it downstairs.
Oh yeah, that's a good spot. I'll switch to that camera.
Can you see anything on these cameras?
Not yet.
Yeah, I would just go ahead and leave the basement.
Yeah, just leave it alone. Maybe if you try leaving it alone a bit more, or a bit longer, then you'll get ghost writing.
Alright, check some orbs.
Or
I repositioned all the cameras.
Yeah, like, we're looking. I don't see anything right now.
I see no fingerprints, there's no ghost writing. I might have to readjust the books a little bit. Oh, lights on. God damn it.
Nah,
oh, I've seen a ghost orb. I've seen a ghost orb. Right by the wall, left hand side.
Oh, you saw the ghost orb?
I think so.
Yeah, she did turn the fucking lights on. What a dick.
Let's check. Let's double check.
Yeah, y'all guys check that before I go in there.
This one right here. So
that's
leave it
right
on this
there,
camera.
That'll be that camera.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. I've got pretty high sanity. I can go in there and move it or turn the lights.
I can come in too.
Alright, then ask me a
Mitchell, what's up, man?
Or speedrun.
Are you gonna be playing some Fazbear tonight?
Are you going into the basement? If you are, turn off the light. Or maybe better, turn off the fuse box. That That way it cannot turn off the... or turn on the light.
Try that.
Okay, we prevented it from hunting with 36. That's good.
Alright, I've got all objectives.
Yeah, we just prevented the hunt again. Well, he was in there and I didn't hear the EMF going off.
That's so neat. That is so cool.
Yeah, I mean, we would see a ghost orb literally come out of the basement unless we took one of the cameras and adjusted it to look at the stairs itself. That's the only other option I could think, because sometimes it will be on the stairs.
Okay, Amir will have an increased chance to attack in the dark.
Yeah, if...
Oh, that's a mirror.
Well, I can go in and do that if you...
That did happen. That actually did happen.
Plenty of position, a camera going up the stairs.
Yeah, we can position that camera going up the stairs.
Here, why don't you grab this one? And I'll grab another one. Someone grab another camera. God, where is it?
We don't see any bigger prints than go for a visitor.
Watch, I'm gonna die. I know I'm gonna die here.
Killed the breaker.
I killed the breaker. So I want to keep turning on these lights. Okay. Did we check ghost raising? Let's go check. No ghost raising. Fingerprints anywhere in the house.
Oh, wait, I think that's ghost writing. Yeah, that's ghost writing.
Really?
Yeah, I see ghost writing through the camera.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
It's a demon. Get out. It's a demon.
Oh, I'm heading out, sir. You don't worry about
always
that.
Always the worst one. Always the worst one.
1,000% of the time, it's always the worst. Easy peasy, lemon squeezies.
The demon in its rainbow unicorn pajamas.
So, I'm ready?
Of course.
Wait, what's the,
I've got a demon.
What's the ghost we got,
it's Ghost Raiden, Freezing Temps, and Spirit Box.
Yes, get the fuck out.
Close it up. See my flash up this year. Some wonderful Coke Zero.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Road time, you still here?
We gotta buy some stuff.
Alright, lads. I'm out of here. Y'all have a good one.
You too. Thanks for playing. Or is it Mitchell that's still here? Who is still hanging out?
What we got this time?
Bro, I forgot you're streaming. Road time, you want to join in? Do you have this game?
Hello.
Me too.
Are you already in this lobby? I'm sorry if... if you are here, and I do not see you. Oh, you are here. Oh, perfect. Road time, I was talking to you in stream and I forgot you were here.
Yeah, I forgot you were streaming too.
Everybody want to ready up? I don't know. Yeah, I realize that.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
Damn, we all load in pretty fast. Oh, he's doing the fucking limbo. Road time, I appreciate the follow and the watch too. Appreciate.
Usually the Twitch streamers who have the funniest lobbies. That's why I joined them.
Usually I play with a couple of buddies of mine, and it is a fun time. Tigerism. Oh my god, you're finally at my house.
Yeah, two-story. It's a two-story. Well, let's do the same strategy I always do. Two people go upstairs, two people go down.
I don't even care
down.
If I die. Can I make a heart? It's a limp heart. But it's a heart. Oh shit. Jesus Christ, Si. Holy geez, Sigarhythm just raided me, hosted me. You tell me what's thanks, buddy. I hope you have a great time at work. And if I'm still on when you get home, message me. I will play. But you need to play some of this.
Nothing upstairs.
Thanks for the follow there, Hermie. Appreciate it. Anyone that's a friend of Saz is a friend of mine. Just let me tell you, that guy right there, he's gotten me where I'm at right now. Dally Bear, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. I can't even concentrate right now. So what we're playing here is we're playing some Phasma. This is one of my favorite games, and you'll always see me in this game. I need to switch it up. I'm a little addicted to this game. I gotta play something else. I just don't know what to play. He is a real hoot. And don't worry about the back. I got a green screen coming tomorrow. It'll be disappearing. I try to blend in with some white pasty face.
Can I be a garage ghost?
Okay. Ooh, a ball. I like balls. That's a good trade. I love this ball. Here.
Yeah, it's in the kitchen.
Okay. Oh, Tasty. Are you hopping on, Tasty? Neon green spray. The wife would love that. She would kill me.
Other dude still way okay?
If it's fixed, it's fixed.
Oh, he's here. Welcome back.
Yeah, but I ordered one off of Amazon. It wasn't too much. It's huge. It's going to cover all that. Because the frame around
me, I
want that to disappear. Yeah. And I want to put myself that way on the screen. So that way you guys can see, like, the camera and stuff. I feel like it's a little clustered.
You got level 3 on the chair, right?
Well, it's throwing stuff. It don't like you. Chair. It's throwing stuff at you.
Okay, it's a chair.
Alright, Tasty, we'll pick you up next game.
I mean, I respect it. You be a chair.
That's for anybody else. If there's room and you guys want to join, let me know.
You can be a chair, right?
I love playing with other people. It's always fun. There's a buddy of mine who plays alone. I don't think I could do that. Last game I got scared because the something went off. I think it stepped next to me and it was the new ghost, the one in the unicorn pajamas. It's creepy as hell. I can do a virtual green screen. How do I do that? Respect the chair ghost. So row time's in the game right now too. And he's playing with the ghost over here by the chair.
Okay, talk to
Bad us. Company. You're from Size Group. I appreciate the follow, man. Anyone of Size friends is my friend too. It's a good group of people over there. I love them all. Yeah, send me the link. I wouldn't mind it. Spray? No, it's not virtual. Okay. I'm not spray paint my walls.
Alright,
that's something I don't want to deal with. You know, my wife and I sleep in the same bed. So, oh, here's the bone. Blends right in. She would kill me. She would stab this knife in my throat. Because the area that I took over for my gaming is for her reading.
Name is Dorothy Garcia.
Is she fucking cray cray, man?
Don't come out.
Bad Company. Same. I've been playing this for like a month straight. If you check out all my streams. It's been like Phasma. I think I played one game of TFT and another game of... I played In Silence with Psy. I believe I streamed it. I'm not 100% sure. It scared the shit out of me too. I think I only played like twice. Psy made me download it. He made me play it. And then I never played again.
No evidence?
Yeah, they are. They're all cray cray. Did we get any evidence yet?
Nope.
Okay. Grab one of these. What is this? Are you just taking random photos?
Yep. Ghost okay. Writing.
Sweet. Thank you. And I'm not flipping a coin for this. So what I did was, when I ordered the screen, I made it so I can take it down. So that way it's not up there all the time. And I'm just gonna put it up when I stream. So that way there's equal. We can share.
Ghost riding.
I don't mind sharing. Or should I say, she don't mind sharing. Where is all the cameras?
Oh. I don't know what we're going to try to get next.
Let's try for ghost orbs.
I'll look for ghost orbs. Yeah, I guess I'll look for ghost orbs. You guys stay in there.
Oh man, that sent shivers up my spine. It was right here, at the kitchen. Did you not see that? It won some booty.
Shoot.
What's its name? It.
Dorothy Garcia.
Dorothy Garcia.
Say
you want this booty? You want this booty? Let me twerk you.
If you want to anger it.
Dorothy. Oh, Dorothy. We already got a book right, didn't we? His name is Jeff. Share before you get clapped. Dude, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Straight toward me. Oh yeah.
Guys, it's a grandma.
Oh, we got spear box. I just heard it. Holy fuck! What the?
Really?
What the fuck? It's still walking around the table. I'm not gonna die. Oh Jesus Christ. Spear box. I need demon spear. Only demon spear. Me only an Oni demon. The spear box went off. I don't know if anyone heard me. Are you here?
Yes.
How close? How many booty holes would you like to eat? Cookies, Jesus Christ. I don't think he has a big enough oven. Unless we're in Germany. Oh. Uh oh.
Hi guys.
Jesus Christ! I don't want to die. Jesus! This is a Hermes fault. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Here. Oh, someone died. What?
That was me.
Oh. Guys?
What the fuck? Oh, it was close to the window, that's why. Oh man. My heart's racing right now. Did you see it?
I have no words.
Yeah, it was chasing me around the table.
Yeah, I wanted to play tag with you or ring around the rosy.
Yeah, is that two people dead?
One, I guess.
Hey, is there anyone else dead? Okay.
Oh yeah, there's just us two.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. She's not gonna cut my nuts off.
Demon Oni. So, Oni,
we need. Why am I speaking on global? Oni, we need, level 5.
Yes.
Level 5 for Oni. Ghostwriting for Demon. We already got Demon. I mean, Ghostwriting.
Oh, I just threw something.
Search for Demon. What is it again?
We got Spear Box and Ghostwriting.
Level 5 freezing temps and fingerprints.
Oh, fingerprints? I haven't checked that yet. Where's the UVs?
Well, I did. And there was nothing. This? So maybe you can check over there.
Okay, I'll go check. I'm just taking some drugs.
Show me where the drugs are.
Man, I don't know any granny that walks around like that. Jesus Christ. Would you stop stepping around here? Jesus Christ, you're scary. I don't need that. Why did I pick that up? Oh my god. It's scaring the shit out of me right now. It keeps throwing stuff.
What happened?
It's throwing stuff and stepping around me.
Oh maybe it's an Oni.
Where'd the other guy die?
No. They all died, except us. We're the cool kids.
I know, I'm trying to figure out where he died. He might have the UV light.
I don't know. I mean, I think I did drop it outside somewhere.
Can you find it? Oh, let's see.
No, I don't think I dropped it outside. Oh, I have no more.
Grand's licking me? No. Grand is not licking me. I'll take your goddamn basketball.
Yeah, he might have took it.
Grant, oh, what the hell is that noise?
I'm saying it's an Oni. It's showing this much stuff.
I don't know what rooms I checked anymore. EMF what?
3, that's it.
Oh my god. Grand. Take a ball. Take a ball, Grand. Don't throw it back.
If you can find the UV light, then just look around the area, and if you can't find any fingerprints, grab the EMF and just walk around the area.
Dude, it's chucking stuff like crazy.
Yeah, it might be an Oni though. If it's doing that much stuff. That
Are you seriously bitching out the window? No, you're not catching me.
Dude, I don't want to get scared. I am spooked, but Onis are more active when people are nearby and haven't seen moving objects at great speed.
Where did this guy die at?
So I have the objects being that drove going fast.
Yeah, I would like to see what it looks like. I'm trying not to fucking die here. What a read. See any download snap camera and search your video, but the snap can you can find a green scene for to use it. It's slabs that filter
when you witness an object get thrown.
Okay.
Was it fast or
Grand Gang coming for that body with sound effects like that. Oh man. That's great. Whoa. Dude, I threw this ball by the kitchen table and now it's over here.
You're alone. Oh, hello. Basketball. You're alone and it's not that active.
Oh, here he is.
It might be an Oni.
It might be a goddamn grand that's trying to kill me. Can you shut off your light? Jesus. No, it's definitely not UV. I got book writing. EMF3. What's the other clue? EMF, UV.
We got Oni EMF level 5 for an Oni. Demon freezing temps.
It's only 3 degrees. It's definitely not freezing temps.
Yeah.
Well, I can't say definitely not, but. What's Granny's name?
Dorothy.
I was looking for fingerprints.
My name is Dorothy Garcia.
Dorothy, where are you? I didn't even want to say her name. Oh, EMF4.
EMF4?
Dorothy. Oh.
Grab the EMF and just fuck around with it, try to get 5.
What do you think I'm trying to do? No, Dorothy.
If I go in there, it would be more active.
Dorothy. Where are you, Dorothy? Dorothy. I know you want this booty.
It seems to be around that chair ghost.
She might be dirty. But she's actually clean. There's no fingerprints. It's a very neat granny, except she's throwing shit everywhere. Look at this. God damn it. Where's that ball that I threw? Probably threw her back. Maybe. Dorothy, where did you throw the ball? Dorothy, did you want to play catch? Oh, here it is. Dorothy.
I see you.
Catch. No? Okay. Dorothy, can you throw the ball? Dorothy, where are you?
Next.
Not next. No, I'm getting nothing. I wouldn't be still in here if I got something. Here goes an after taking a pill. It will change. It might actually help you.
Tasty.
He's not helping me. Oh, is he actually inside? Did you come inside? Oh yeah, you're in. I would clap for you, but I'm using both hands to try to survive. Dorothy, I got your sacrifice. He's right here. In a brown jacket. And pants. Oh. It's throwing like so many things. Oh. It's level 3. Come on, Dorothy. What is it? No.
Do we need
people? Oh, level 4. It's not level 5 yet. Dorothy, where are you? My god. Dorothy. 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 Dorothy?
Yeah, it's a grandma.
Yeah, it's a grandma. She's been trying to kill us. Like, there's no cookie jar for us to steal, so I don't understand. Say the clap for Granny's cheeks. Oh, is it freeze time set? Nope. I don't think so. Like, there's no. Not even close. No freezing temps. EMF4. Dorothy. EMF3. No fingerprints. What do I do? I'm gonna start dancing silicone webbing. That's hilarious. Hold on a sec. If it starts on me, huh?
Get support, cash, and
grandma. We know you're an adult. Pay
I don't want support for cash. This is for you, Herm. I got your favorite song on, Granny. No, not die. If this brings her out. Swear to God. You're absolutely probably right. It's probably going to be EMF5, but I've seen it where it's EMF4 and then it goes to fingerprints. It's happened to me a couple times. I am in the beta, by the way. And we get all this weird shit. Come on, Granny, get down. I got Baby Bash on for you. Ooh. Granny's coming around. Come on, Granny. I got your jams on. Oh, shit. It's EMF4. Oh, shit. Where are you? Probably gonna die. It's still EMF4.
shit, oh shit. Jesus Christ. I didn't see her, how'd you see her? Jesus.
You think it's an Oni? What's an Oni? EMF5? I'm leaning towards that because it's EMF4, but it's hunting right now and there's no EMF5. Where are you? Where'd you die at? My god. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Because it's giving me no guesses. Maybe she hates the song. It's a very well big possibility. I just know that this shit is... Look, three people dead. Am I going in there by myself and guessing, or am I just guessing? So shining the flesh from the light. Oh man, I didn't see it, thank god. Look at the activity. Alright, I'm guessing Oni. I think you're right. Alright guys, put in your guesses. I'm guessing Oni. Ah, smudge sticks. Might as well do the smudge stick quest. Objective. Oni are active, fucking people around. That is very true. I'm hoping it's right. Just piss her off a little bit. Smudge the area. Oh shit, it's throwing shit at me again. Man, I don't know why that... It makes me want to jump when it throws shit at me. Fuck off, Tasty. You toke up? Yeah, look at the big blunts. Look at these motherfuckers. I got four of them. Did I get that? Yeah. These are crazy. This professional stuff is getting harder and harder. Code back. Zero. I'll keep me awake.
How is that a spirit?
God damn it. Tasty and Hermie both said Oni. God damn it.
It hit face through the wall and got me.
God damn it, Darren. Tasty, if you're joining, I don't know why I'm saying. Oh, there you are. I was just going to say, if you're joining, you better
join. Bro, because it was an Oni.
It's. It acted like an Oni. Like I said, I just explained that to everybody. It acts like EMF4, but then it's something else. What was it? What's,
yeah.
What's spirit? Orbs? No. Fingerprints. Fingerprints?
Yep.
Okay. And I didn't see any fingerprints anywhere. I should have checked, is what I should have done. It's Tasty's turn to donate to the cause. Nope the fuck out. Okay, I didn't know if it was you or just Tasty. It was just Tasty. He's an idiot, so you know. So yeah, I played beta when they had multiple ghost bugs through Ghost Chase. You know what? I played when there was ghost bugs too. I heard about that. I didn't experience it. I played when beta first came out, and there was a lot of bugs. Like, it kept disconnecting me left, right, and center. I thought about uninstalling the beta, but I stuck with it, and I'm still sticking with it. I love it. It's fun, but at the same time, the bugs. I would have went regular mode, too, if...
I want to add some...
Too late, Tasty. If it did it to me for, like, another week, I probably would have went back to the regular stuff, but I stuck with the beta. I find the ghosts are a little more complicated. Hermie, thank you. I appreciate you. I appreciate the follow. Yeah, I'm streaming for another... time is it? 11 o'clock? I'll probably be streaming for another hour, an hour and a half. So if you're here, you're here. If not, hopefully you stop in again. Have a good night, brother. Oh, I see why you're adding stuff, Tasty. We have not a lot of things.
Yeah, we don't have a lot, do we?
Good night, Hermie.
We got essentials. I managed to get
a copy of the key. Yeah, we definitely have essentials. This is gonna be interesting. So we got witness a ghost event. Right, 10 Celsius, capture photo. Betty Martin. Betty Martin. Betty Martin. And sponsor everyone.
Betty Martin? Betty Martin? Betty Martin?
Betty Martin. And I said that over local chat, not radio. Sorry. Witness a ghost event below 10 Celsius. Capture for the ghost. It's Betty Martin. And don't mind my Canadian accent. Activity is at 8. Holy shit. Responds to everyone. I can't talk. It's traumatized. I haven't had to 3 ghosts. Man, I don't know what I would do. Like, what happened? Did all 3 ghosts, were they behind you, or were you running and another ghost came out? And then you turned a corner and another ghost came out? Because
that
would fuck me up.
Until we know where it is, please.
No, bring it out. Let's have fun. Where is it?
It's coming up from the basement.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Where you bringing that thing? Drop that thing.
You got the thermo up here?
Yeah, you got this. Let's play with this.
Oh, there's a light on here.
It's the master.
Oh, it's okay.
Where are you?
No, we're taking this to the master. We're going to have some fun.
Yeah, bring it up here. Bring it up here.
I'm coming. No, I found 2 in the same room down the hall, and I saw a 3rd come strolling by. Man, that'd be so creepy.
Are you here? Are you here?
Yep.
Are you here? Give us a sign.
Pretty much full attention.
Are you here? Hello!
Are you here? Where are you?
Hello!
Alright,
I'm
gonna
throw this bitch down.
Where are you?
Where? Okay.
Turn off your flashlight.
Where are you?
You get it. There we go. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you?
Where are
you? How old are you? He's 52. Are you here?
It's 2 years old.
Where are you?
It's a child.
Where are you? It's 52.
Give a fuck.
Where are you?
Give a fuck.
Thank you.
You're not giving a fuck. I thought you had 3. Fuck, yeah.
Are you in the bedroom? Fuck you, ghost. Where are you?
How'd you teleport?
Bad company. Oh, I don't know why I said that over a little chat.
What's his name? Betty White?
That would be the creepiest thing that I'd run into. The other creepy thing is, I ran into that new ghost there. Not last game, the game before that. That was creepier.
Betty White?
Is in the unicorn.
Betty White, are you here?
Crawling around. Man. The creepiest thing I've ever experienced in this game. Betty White, are you here? Where are you?
Do we have one in the bathroom?
Where are you?
Betty White.
How old are you?
Betty White, are you here?
Betty, where are you? Okay, spirit box is kind of sun-ass right now.
Betty White, are you here?
What's its name?
Betty Martin.
Oh, Betty Martin.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Fucking Betty White. Well, Betty Martin, are you here?
That's so prejudiced. Betty White.
Hopefully we don't get a Betty White.
Just fucking call it Betty Crocker and get it to make you some cookies.
It's gonna be a bad, sad day when Betty White dies. Did you know she is like 98 years old, still lives on her own?
What?
Yeah, Betty White is like 98 years old, still lives on her own.
Did you wiki her?
Dude, do you not know who Betty White is?
Yeah, but Jesus Christ, I didn't know how old she was.
Oh yeah, no, yeah, I actually just recently had a conversation about this. Oh, in this game, too. So yes, I did wiki her.
What? So, I want to know how this conversation arose to Betty White's age.
Actually, the exact same, was it, oh no, we started talking about Sean Connery, because Sean Connery just died. And I was like, how the fuck old is Betty White? Because we were talking about, like, if, you know, we get a Sean Connery ghost.
Oh, and I was like, God.
Damn, what if we get a Betty White? You know, and so I looked up her age, and I was like, damn, she's, like, way older than he was.
I was going to say, how did Sean Connery come into this? And then he said how he died, and I just remember that he just passed. Yep. Okay, it's connecting the dots. Why you went right to Betty White. It's beyond fucking me, but...
Yeah.
that's hilarious.
Okay, now we're talking about Betty White again. What was its name?
Betty Martin. Jesus.
Oh, yeah. Betty Martinez. Fuck,
this guy's unreal.
Betty Martin, are you here?
Want me to put on some Stream Raiders for you guys?
Betty Martin. I can do that. Come on, show yourself. Let me get some feet pics.
I can,
Can I get some feet pics?
Let me load her up. Let's see if
Betty.
We can, get some levels.
Oh yeah, after this I got another guy that wants to join.
Sweet. I'm just getting some Stream Raiders up.
I'm gonna fucking...
Whatever loads. Holy shit. Oh, there's an update. There's an update to Stream Raiders like every other day.
I'm just gonna fucking put Shade just because this bitch don't wanna fucking do anything.
Desktop version, so.
Betty Martin. Betty Martin, show yourself. Betty Martin, hit her with the... Damn it. She fucking did it in here. Betty, she was at the toilet too. Were you taking a dump, Betty Martin?
Jesus Christ.
Is that what you were doing?
That was hilarious.
You were taking a dump?
Nope.
Are there some fingerprints on the toilet seat here?
There's some EMFs going here. Alright. Oh, look at it. It's definitely a turd nugget in there.
Man, let's take a look. Got fingerprints? Aw, oh, bitch didn't even flush. Gross.
Betty,
you wash your hands either. There ain't no fingerprints up there. Yeah, she's not fucking with shit. I'm gonna... Nope. Go. Go. Fucking go. People have pooped in this house.
EMF box.
God damn it, she just flashed it. Oh, EMF.
Yeah, we already got it.
Fucking god damn it, bitch. You fucking whore.
Da-da-da.
Did you see that shit?
Oh, I thought
she turned towards me.
Guys, I found a
Guys, just saw a ghost orb. Phantom Jin or Shade.
Ghost orb. What happened? So I totally missed that.
Did we...
Jin, we need Spirit Box.
Oh, so she appeared, and she... I saw her zip across my screen. She was fucking right next to me behind the door.
God damn.
We think Temps, Spirit Box, or Ghost Riding.
We still need to capture a photo of her.
So we need... We have a...
How did that fucking photo not count? I literally have, like, her trachea with the hole in it because she's smoking too much. You know, she got that hole fucking in a picture. It's fucking right there. What?
Stay on the Ouija board, it's
200? Bitch is old as fuck. She got that wrinkly puss.
It said 52.
Wait!
Oh, we just said 52.
He just said she's 2, but then she's actually an old lady.
Yeah, she's another old lady that won. Oh, look at you guys with the books.
So, we got some ghost writing books in here.
Betty, we're coming.
Go check for a spirit box?
Betty.
Chris, you need sanity pills. Take 2. You're at 2.
Okay. I am currently in the bedroom. Betty. Where are you?
I'm coming in.
Betty. It's not freezing temps, that's for sure. But it very well could be. We know how last game went.
Did you say we got... Somebody said we got ghost riding? It's right here. Ghost riding.
Yep, ghost riding. Perfect. Dunzo. You just need a picture. You stay here.
What? That pretty leave me?
No, I'm inside the door. But yeah.
Let's get the camera tip there.
Betty Martin. No, what are you doing? What are you doing? Get out of here.
Damn, sure it's not.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm not doing nothing.
Betty Martin.
Here, I'll go in this closet.
Betty Martin, show yourself. Betty Martin, can you hit me with the...
Betty Martin.
Betty Martin, do you need to flush again?
I'm in the closet.
Remember, freezing temps. Use spare box to go through.
Ooh, you're right here. Betty Martin, can I get some feet pics?
Is it, foot stomping here?
And also, Chris, you have zero sanity.
I'm hiding in a closet.
Wait, I think I see ghost writing. Check the book.
It is ghost writing.
Oh.
Betty Martin. Can I get some feet pics? Can I see that, what's it called? The tracheotomy you got? Do you still smoke through that thing? Aw, bitch, you shut the door on me. You hit me with the mist.
Still no Betty?
No, she hasn't come out yet. She hit me with the mist.
I'm so glad you turned that off. That's so annoying from in here.
Oh, I know. Yeah, that's annoying. Betty Martin, show yourself.
Maybe Betty. Get it to show its presence.
Betty,
can I get some feet pics, please?
Is there not another camera in here? Do you have one or two or...
I mean, we don't... Oh, no, I have... Wait, one, like, photo camera? I only have one photo camera.
I just threw something over here. I don't know what I threw, though. Maybe a shoe? Oh, don't step beside me.
Betty Martin, show yourself.
Betty Martin,
show yourself. Betty Martin, show yourself. Betty Martin, show yourself. This fucking bitch.
She doesn't want to come out.
Betty,
where are you?
Betty! Fucking show yourself! There, I literally shut off my light. Can you show yourself now? Just kidding, I turned it back on. I can't see shit.
Betty, I'm flicking the switch.
What's my sanity?
Sanity is... Tasty Dactyl is zero. Privacy Chris, zero.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Yeah, we do. We're just gonna continue to get hunted at this point.
All right.
Gonna take a pill.
I'm sure we got three photo cameras. You guys got a spare up there?
Oh, jeez. My wife's knitting. She dropped it.
What the fuck are you guys doing out here? Dude, row time's at 60%?
Oh my god. Tasty. I had a camera on me the entire time.
Ah, you fucking...
I didn't know.
Hey, do you guys got a spare photo camera up there?
I have one on me.
I don't think so.
So did we only have two cameras? We have three now.
Are you fucking serious? Right away, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna take the picture.
Run, guys.
Fuck it.
If you find the photo camera, deliver one to me!
I got one. No. I got like two photos, and of course they're not in either one.
None of them counted.
None of them.
No, none of them counted.
Fucking grandma. Hard as hell to get. Alright. We both need to stand like right here and take a picture of her. She's fast as fuck though.
Yeah.
I'll shit roll for 20.
Well, there is a spare down.
Oh, you motherfucker, Betty. Betty, fuck you.
Betty Martin?
Betty, fuck you. Fuck you, asshole. Betty Martin. Fuck you, Betty.
Wow, you can clearly see the ghost in one of these pictures. That doesn't count.
Nope. Oh. Betty White? Are you puking on the toilet? What's happening right now? Betty White.
That's what I was waiting for. I was actually trying to adjust the brightness.
Fuck, that didn't count. All my pictures are not counting.
Oh. Okay, bye.
Betty White.
Betty. We good.
Damn, Tasty, you're 0. Pretty sure you're 0-2.
They're both on.
Betty Martin, go fuck yourself.
Betty Martin,
go fuck yourself.
Betty Martin. Betty Martin. But you know what? If we fuck
Betty yourself. Martin, go fuck yourself. Betty Martin, how many people have pooped in here?
I'm gonna sacrifice myself.
Betty Martin, how many people have pooped in here?
Stay right
here. Nah, dude, I'll do it. I'll do it. It's fine. I'll do it. I didn't put anything in here, so.
I didn't have anything put in either. I have nothing to worry about.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess we'll sacrifice ourselves.
Yeah, sit there in the corner. Betty, I got fresh meat.
Betty, how many people have pooped here?
I thought it moved to 2. I was like, what the fuck?
Betty White, how many people have pooped here?
Betty, have you pooped yourself?
Betty, how many people have pooped in the house?
Betty, your poop.
Betty, how many people have pooped in the house? How many people have pooped in the house, Betty? Nothing. She don't want to talk.
No, she don't, because she knows she pooped in the house. She probably pooped on this carpet.
Betty, probably.
Are you a pooper? Do you poop here?
Betty, are you old enough to shit your pants? Do you need diapers, Betty?
Betty
Martin, need diapers?
Betty, you asshole. You motherfucking asshole. Betty, you motherfucking asshole.
Betty, do you shit yourself every night?
Betty, are you a shitter?
Betty, can you show yourself?
Betty.
God damn it, we just need her to hit us with an ah. And then that's it.
That's it.
Like a nice, like, 3-second ah.
That's it, like, literally.
Yeah, like a 3-second ah. Oh, you're in here. You're right here? There we go.
Here, stay here. I'm gonna let her hunt me. Where are you at? Right there?
I'm behind you.
Hey, bitch. Hey,
bitch. Oh, someone died. Kill Zach quick. You guys alright? Or did someone die?
Nah, he died. That fucking counter's in there, I think. That fucking counter's in there.
No, Privacy Chris died. Oh, we got photo!
Oh my god, fuck this shit. Oh.
Alright, we know it's a shade. Fuck it, let's go. Oh, it did count. At some point, it counted. Alright.
Who was the one who took that picture? Is it Chris?
Chris got the interaction. I've got one. Oh, I guess he can't see it here. I've got a picture of his legs.
Fuck.
I don't see anything. If it was
Chris, alright. Hit a shade.
Fuck this.
Hit the shade.
Drive me nuts. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Man, if that wouldn't have counted, I would have been so pissed. Ooh, I'm at 292.
Chris, you made a sacrifice for us.
So oh, yeah.
Well, that's my last game.
So many times it, like, shut right on my face.
I only get intermediates and amateurs. Tasty, you going to add stuff or do you want me to add
stuff? Yeah.
Don't matter.
No, I can add shit. Okay. I got a guy coming.
I will.
Cake Easy. So kick anybody that's not called Cake Easy.
Cake Easy?
Or Cake Z.
Okay. I'll add next time. I'll just be the guinea pig.
That was awesome.
Okay, thanks for our time. Hopefully we can play with you again. Ooh. It's Cake Easy. This is the guy.
What?
Who?
What?
What?
Who are you people?
Who are you? We're in another dimension.
Did you guys follow me on my OnlyFans?
Maybe.
Hell yeah.
Nice.
Is that what's on my credit card statement for those nudes?
Wait. Intermediate? Really?
I don't
have
any
professionals. He doesn't have anything professional.
It's funny because I had them like 3 matches in a row. And this one just doesn't want to give me one.
Alright.
It's all good. We'll still have fun. Don't you worry, young Jedi.
Alright, we're here.
Oh,
take the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
Alright, so crucifix, dirty water, motion sensor, Charles Moore, everyone. It's intermediate, so fuck it. Let's have some fun.
Right.
Let's see how fast we can get this.
Wait, we're not doing candles?
What? You want to do candles? I am all in for candles.
Only candles, come on.
No, I have dropped my flashlight.
They're burning!
What? I did not bring a flashlight, I only got a candle.
Yeah, we just do candles. We're having fun. This'll be fun.
Oh, it's the same house, okay. Gotcha.
Yeah. Listen, go fuck yourself. That wasn't funny.
I just shitted myself.
Damn it. Wait, did somebody just
dust
the light
on? Oh, it's downstairs. Oh yeah, it's downstairs. It's basement. It just threw something and
what up?
Chili.
What up, Charles? We're here. We're live.
Yo. Charles.
Charles, how are
Charles.
You? How you doing?
Charles, how many people have pooped here?
Oh. Everyone, come around the Ouija board.
How old are you? Oh?
Ooh, 69, that's a good...
69!
Nice! Alright, Charles, I'm gonna ask you a serious question. Alright, Charles, you ready? How many people have pooped in this house? Oh, don't you turn off on me. How many people have pooped in this house?
That's a 40% sanity drop, boys.
Jesus what? Christ.
How many people have pooped in this house?
What the fuck?
You know what? Kill Tasty. Kill Tasty.
Hey, fuck you.
Kill Tasty.
I'm not the one asking you
how many people have pooped in this house?
Tasty's a bitch. Kill him.
How many people have pooped in this house? How many people have you killed?
Do you got Discord? Yes, I do. I will make a command for a Discord. What's the for the answer if you got a Discord server? I do. Let me hide for a second.
He's killed one person.
Let me grab you that Discord
link.
I'll be two.
Got 0%, bro.
Da-da-da. Discord.
Are you guys scared of this ghost? It's intermediate. He's not gonna hunt for like another 10 seconds.
Jesus. Here's my Discord.
He did touch the door though, so we gotta go check fingerprints on the door.
I'm going to make a command. Command custom.
What?
Add a command.
Yo, who's got a flashlight? Fresh.
We have a flashlight here.
Are you here?
Oh.
Here. Are you here? Death, adult. Die, adult.
Are you here? Where are you?
Here we go.
Say hi to me.
It's a brand new server, road time. I'm still editing the channels and stuff, trying to get ready. I don't have anybody else but myself working on this stuff, so it's just getting the time to get everything done and up and running.
We haven't even got an EMF reading yet.
That's definitely.
Time. Hopefully we'll see you tomorrow. We'll probably be on same time tomorrow.
Which one of you guys is Chris? Which one of you guys is Chris? He's asking for it.
Oh. Hey, what's up?
Yeah, Charles says he wants you down here right now.
Yeah, I'm coming. I always obey, Master.
Chris, good luck, man. I blame you. Good luck.
Charles.
I'm here, Charles. Charles, where are
Chris
you?
Chris is here, Charles. Kill him now. He's here.
Charles, I'm here. Charles.
Oh, fuck. Somebody's got the... Oh, son of a bitch. It's fucking doing shit upstairs. I can hear it.
I can hear it, too.
Did somebody turn that on?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, wait. What? Where is this? Is this thing outside?
No, it's definitely inside, but where?
You son of a bitch, you got it in the garage, don't you?
What are you guys talking about?
What do you mean what we're talking about? We know what you're doing. You're such a dick.
Just a guy over here. Look, the ghost touched the motion sensor, so you know it's down there. I'm looking for orbs, alright?
Did he have it in here? Oh yeah, he did too. That motherfucker.
I didn't do anything with it. It's off. Look, you can
it's
tell.
On.
I haven't touched it. No.
Charles, where are you?
No. See, it doesn't work. It doesn't work when it's in here.
Charles, how old are you?
Yo!
Where are you? Activity's at a 9. Oh, it just dropped.
Wanna see it go up to a 10?
I need to catch up with all this work. Good time, you guys. We have to get to play with you guys. Yeah, for sure. I always stream when I play. Not always,
all
I should say.
I gotta fix her up.
But 99% of the time. And my Discord will let you know when I'm live in the Live Now channel. I have a bot that lets everybody know that I go live. So, and you're more than welcome to join in on the games. As long as there's room, I don't mind. Is there orbs?
No, I guess you're
wanna put another camera down there?
I don't see any orbs. There's a lot of light in there. So if you're just joining, we are doing candles only. I have no... no light. Just candles.
Did you just thump me?
What?
Don't you ever thump me, Charles.
You did? You did?
Thump me over here.
This makes this game so much more interesting.
Standing right what? Here.
I'm surprised there's no light in here.
Right.
Are you here? Where are you?
Where are you?
Give me a sign. Where are you?
There's no fingerprints at all.
Charles, where are you? Are you here?
Here.
Kill, kill, die. Spooky, 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 scary, spooky.
Kill Tasty. He wants to die.
Kill,
he
kill
is
cake.
Afraid.
Kill cake.
He's
no,
scared.
Kill cake. I am scared. Scared of Charles.
The crucifix is gone.
Oh, well, he tried to...
No, it's not. It's right here. You're literally standing on it, dude.
Yeah, it's right here. This is blending in. Fuck you, bitch. What the fuck? You guys are literally dicks. You guys are the biggest
dude, we've got
dicks.
No... We've literally got no evidence on this ghost.
Zero fucking evidence. Zero. We've seen the ghost already, and we have zero evidence.
Yeah.
So...
EMF 5, maybe?
Do we have an EMF down there?
Yeah, we need to check for orbs.
Oh, I just seen an orb.
Oh, yep.
Orb.
Thank fuck. Is that all we have is orbs?
Orb. Yes.
Oh,
we have orbs.
I absolutely
it's
fucking
in the
love
room.
This game.
It's in the room before the basement. It's in the room before the basement.
Okay, well, let's move all the shit in there then.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck this.
Alright, take pills.
I don't want to take pills. Daddy.
Alright, fine, don't take pills.
I don't need any.
What do you think? This is Oregon? You think this is Oregon?
Yeah. I'm taking my goddamn.
What?
Crate thing and leaving. Crate wagon, that's what it is.
Ooh, he touched the door.
Heard that.
Charles?
Charles.
Oh, fuck yeah, we got... Finally get EMF.
Like,
Charles.
Just a regular EMF
headset. Yeah, it's like EMF 2. Who got the flashlight, you fucking cockbag? It's supposed to be candles.
Ooh, dark.
Yeah. Are you here? Are you here? Chip, 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 chip!
Yeah, break it off.
Fucking lights on. Are you here? Are you here?
Try this door.
Michael Jackson, show yourself. He's definitely in this room, dude, because I saw him. I got a picture of his ass in that
here?
Room.
Or in that one?
Yeah, in this room right here. I got a picture of his ass. It was fucking... He literally was, like, right here, dude. Like, right there. It didn't show up. Like,
yeah.
I couldn't see him.
Well,
but
he did
was
hit
there
the,
and
he did hit
me.
The motion sensor.
Yeah,
he did hit the motion
thumped
sensor.
Me. And then he hit me with the So I got a picture. He was standing right there.
Give me a sign.
Holy, this ghost is being a headache.
Give me a break. Give me a break.
Give me a
break.
Where are you? Are you here? Charles, where are you?
How do we own
Charles, quit being a fucking piece of shit. I bet this motherfucker's a shade.
Probably.
This isn't even fucking worth an intermediate price. Yeah, you want
to take those off a little bit. My eyes are hurting.
Dude, it hasn't even hunted with a crucifix. Like, what?
Excuse me.
Like, what?
Activity is
like,
zero.
It hasn't even hunted with me in there. Yeah.
Only one person will. All right,
boys.
Wish me luck.
All right, good luck.
Looks like popcorn.
Damn, Chris, you mean to have, like, a fucking full minute delay on your on your stream?
I just shoved popcorn in my mouth, so I guess you'll find out. I wish there was zero delay.
You could put it on. What are you using to stream? I use Streamlabs.
I use Streamlabs as well.
You can go where the. You go into settings and then you go to. Let me find it.
Oh, an advanced stream delay. It's not enabled though.
So go into settings and then click advanced and then enable stream delay and you can put it at any duration of seconds.
Alright man, he just he touched the door for sure.
I set it to 1 second. But, how long will that take to kick in?
I don't know.
Dude, has it still not prevented a hunt?
Oh god,
nope.
Are you serious? I'm at zero sanity, he hasn't even tried to hunt me. Yeah, no. I think it's bugged. Let's go.
Shade.
Okay.
Fuck it, I put a shade. Fuck it.
Welcome back.
Goddamn right it was a fucking right. Shade.
Dude, it didn't try to hunt me at all. Like, what?
The only professional is Asylum.
God damn it, leave and come back, bro.
Well, I mean, you know, mama didn't raise no quitter. We can do it.
Yeah, we can do it.
Candles only, too.
Oh, go fuck
God
yourself.
God damn it. Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Do it for chat. Do it for chat.
What chat? I got one fucking viewer. And I think it's my friend.
You know what? It's that is one chat. See? That's chat.
Now you got two viewers, tasty.
Are we really doing candle?
I'm not doing no fucking candle. fuck, while this is loading. Let's find the stream raiders. This guy dominates him every time. I don't know who this guy is, but I love it.
Privacy, Chris.
Listen, you calm the fuck down.
All right?
I was doing Stream Raiders while I was waiting.
Chris. New intel.
Reports of light switching. What? Did your internet go to Oregon?
Okay.
Yeah, maybe.
So, are we doing... Steven Ryan. Are we doing Candle Run or no?
I'm doing my candle flashlight. It's considered a candle, I guess.
I mean, we can do it with regular flashlights if you go, oh, we didn't have enough regular flashlights. Never mind.
Listen.
Yeah.
My four viewers say no. I really didn't. They really didn't say anything about it.
Dude, your four viewers do not want you to have fun.
They didn't say nothing. They're the most amazing people ever.
I mean, I'm sure they are, but they do not want you to
have fun. Listen, man, they sit their ass on a chair and watch me play. They're amazing.
True.
I wouldn't even watch me
play.
But
if they really want you to have fun, though, candles.
Candles.
I mean, it's whatever I say. You guys already got
this. I don't know. If chat says anything else, I'll do candles only.
Help me out, chat.
No chat. Do not help him out.
My chat says Candle Run Asylum only. Thank you. You're chatting now. Alright, Tasty, it's me and you, left side, candles only.
Yep, suck a dick. Candles only.
We'll make this real hard. Let's just darken it.
Oh, dark. I found the bone.
Nothing.
Like, take a look at that picture.
Wait, I heard a sound. I heard a
sound. We're coming.
Where are you?
I heard it. It was 0.8, so.
Oh, yeah. Alright, check the...
I mean, that's still significant for something that's supposed to be silent.
It's very true. Yeah.
Whoa, hold on. I just hit a 56, 55, is it right here? No. Are you right here?
There's nothing here.
No, I definitely hit a 55 somewhere around
here. Yeah.
Oh, did we hit it? Oh, is it the fucking hallway?
It's the hallway.
I'm gonna be so fucking mad if it's hallway.
It could be downstairs.
God damn it.
I think it's downstairs.
Dude.
It might be right below us.
You guys harmonize, because like the echoes in this room is fucking beautiful.
Yeah, let's go downstairs. Because I'm getting out the floor, not the air. Oh, did you hear that? I did too.
I don't know where that was, if it was under us or not.
Oh, no, it's here. Where is it? It's over here.
It's in this room right here. I'm getting 40 degrees in here.
I'm
getting 40 freedom units right here in the storage room.
Yeah.
Yep, he's right here. Sweet, that was easy. Are you here? Are you here?
He opened this door over here.
Are you here? Are you here? Okay, throw that down. Oh yeah, I just heard him stomp.
1.7.
Which door did he open?
We just got freezing temps.
Oh nice. Yeah.
Negative one.
Yo, where'd the other guy go? Is he gone, or is he coming?
Probably not.
Other guy?
Are you a pussy?
He belongs to the asylum. He's just lost in the asylum.
fun. It's okay.
Other guy? Coming? Blue shirt guy?
Dude,
he probably quit.
Wouldn't it be cool if, like, the ghost can possess somebody to where, like, you have to run from that person?
Oh, that'd be nasty.
Oh, fuck that! Fuck that! Yeah, that's nasty.
Come on.
I don't know how I would feel about that.
Yeah, we're alone here, boys. He left. He didn't like Candle Run Asylum.
I don't think he liked anything about Asylum.
Alright, I'm gonna smudge it now. Yeah, right. Right. Somebody grab an EMF.
I got a camera and the book.
So if you got room.
I hear it opening and closing doors. Yo, last thing before I go, accept my stream friend request.
Alright, I tossed my...
Alright, later, bro. I will accept it right now.
I tossed my, flashlight, so... Okay, you can go.
There you go, man. Have a great night. What? What about me?
Did you ask him if he knew who the muffin man was?
I got fingerprints.
Crazy.
I got fingerprints. So freezing temps and fingerprints.
I hate Asylum so much. The ghosts in here are insane.
First
time. EMF 5, look at that baby. Look at how lit up that fucker is.
Oh,
we got a banshee, boys.
Oh, fuck that shit. Anytime it's a banshee, I die.
Hi, so if you have privacy for this, he's really nice. He dies really fast, so if you just...
See, Jesus Christ. And the trophy for the biggest dick goes to...
Son of a bitch, I gotta go fucking smudge this shit. I forgot to smudge it while I was in there.
I like to thank the Academy. And what's this ghost name again?
I don't know, actually. I never looked.
Are you here?
I'm smudging your room. What are you gonna do about it?
Alright, smudge is not working. It's still up here. That might not be the room. Smudge the hallway.
I got a picture.
Nice. Smudge sticks is still up here.
Sweet thing. Got a sweet ass picture of. Dude, it's like a janitor, man. Like, he's fucking legit. He's got, like, the clothes and. I mean, before he missed this, he did say, bring me privacy, Chris. I'm just saying, I don't know the drill. Like, I don't know what he wants with you, but he really likes.
Yo, fuck you. The smudge sticks did not work, by the way.
Fuck, I smudged the shit out of his room.
Yeah, it might not be that room. It might be in the room next door.
No, that's definitely the room. He spawned in there. He legit spawned in there.
Yeah, but it could be the hallway, too. I don't know.
Well, yeah, he is like a janitor. He's got that long coat thing on, and what's he holding? Is that like a pickaxe? For some reason, he's got a pickaxe?
I think that's...
A plunger, maybe?
I believe it's like a... What do the kids call it? A hoe?
A hoe?
He got a hoe? He got a hoe, huh? Hoe, huh?
He's got them hoes. Alright, we need to smudge again. You got a smudge stick?
There's some hoes in this house. Yes, I got smudge stick this time.
I've always wondered, like, guys, like, seriously, chat, if there's some holes in the house, how come they don't get somebody to fix it?
What do you think, chat?
Some holes in this house?
Yeah, why don't they ever fix it?
Some holes in this house. I got some holes in this house.
Or buy a new house, man. There's too many holes.
Oh, man, this is my last game. I'm so tired.
Those will probably be my LG too. I'm just fucking around.
So
you motherfuckers.
I'll watch you though. I'll still watch you.
Yeah, I won't watch you.
Random sucks though.
I smudged the shit out of this hallway and stuff.
Oh, there he is. Whoa. Hey, buddy. Hello. Oh, he got an axe. That's what that is.
Bro, that's a hoe.
What's up, buddy?
He a hoe.
Could be a hoe.
Use a hoe. Use a hoe. You use a hoe. You sound like an Indian tribe. I'm from Use a hoe.
Use a hoe.
No, use a hoe. Oh shit, I'm lost. Never mind. Who's a hoe? Use a hoe.
Use a hoe.
Use a hoe. It's my new travel name. Use a hoe.
What you talking about, Keg?
You know what? I'm ditching. I am ditching.
Huh? What? I hear you.
See Chris, and I'm going with Use a hoe.
New Twitch name, Use a hoe?
Yeah. Yeah, follow me on twitch.tv/useaho.
Nice.
Nice, it's an Oni.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Jesus.
285, yeah, that's a lot. Oh man, I'm level 295. I am 5 levels away from 300.
You gotta hit the 300 mark, man.
Oh,
we'll do one more.
Man. Oh,
that's like two or three games though.
I'm four away from 400, so.
Listen, I'll do. Fuck, I'm so tired. I will do. Fuck. Let's see where one more gets me.
All right, what you got?
That's how I feel after drinking my second beer.
Shit. Farmhouse professional isn't bad.
Alright, I guess we won't do candles then. We'll just speed run through these.
I got Bleedsdale Farmhouse or Grafton Farmhouse. They're both professional.
Is Grafton the one with the voodoo dolls or is that Bleedsdale?
Bleedsdale's the one with the voodoo, I believe.
Do that one.
Okay.
Do that one, because that's free money.
Yeah, true. Hopefully more experience. 5 levels.
Yep. I'll hit 400 and you'll hit 300 and then we'll call it.
Ready up.
Well, what about my 400?
Fuck you, Tasty. Ready up?
I'm like it. I'm like 10 games away from that.
You gotta earn that. Tasty? Jesus. Alright, Smudge, Crucifix, Motion, Christopher Wilson, everyone. We're good.
Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry. The owner left us a key. It's ready on the desk for you.
Christopher Wilson, everyone. What's the name? Christopher Wilson. Christopher Wilson. Christopher Wilson.
Hey, that's my name. No, I don't beat women.
We got Dubmeisters. We got Dubmeisters.
Background music.
I just dreamt to borrow a box over you guys soon.
Well, you did say you wouldn't speed running. You don't tell a ghost you're speed running, you just speed.
We find out what room he's in.
No, it's okay.
I took like 5 steps in front of me.
Come on, come on, Sammy. Come on. He drinks Budmeister.
I just happened to find something that you might find having fun.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Jeez.
God damn it.
So oh, you didn't like it.
No, I was fucking pissed.
Like EMF 5.
He didn't. I told you, he did not like the dog.
It's a
phantom.
Wait, so freezing temps, what else? EMF 5 and what?
EMF 5, freezing temps. I'm...
The crucifix one is not done, everything else is done. There's troopers in there.
Love you. I'll be in a minute.
You guys are at 29%, 40%, 40%.
What's his name?
The name is Christopher Wilson.
Who spies everyone? Kill tasty. Kill tasty. Good old Posty Maloney. All objectives are complete. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, everything is done now.
Alright, we're speed running it. Let's go.
Hurry up. Let's get the bug out. Look at you. Such a dick, aren't you? Good thing I didn't buy all these supplies.
Fuck your gear.
Where you at? Fuck your face.
Come on, man. We're speed running this. Let's go.
Come on.
We gotta do this so quick, so slow. Me and Privacy Chris. Can get
welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
All right, we're almost there, man. Speed
fuck
up.
Sakes. Ready up.
Did they lower the amount of experience you get? Because usually you get like,
yeah,
at a professional, you get one level per. That sucks.
They lowered it because people were just like speed leveling through everything.
I mean, level doesn't even fucking matter though.
Later on, they are gonna try to implement levels.
Okay. They're your fucking.
It's kind of disappointing that I didn't get a level, but. Almost at 300. You know what? Fucking ending the stream right now.
We've arrived.
Did someone say violence?
No reports of violence.
What?
No reports of violence.
Fuck this guy.
No violence. No violence.
I'm done with them.
Damn, another fucking farmhouse.
You doing this again?
That's what I just said. Another fucking farmhouse. The same one? Oh no, this is the other.
Making 300 tonight. I'm level 296. I got 4 levels to go.
Where are you?
We are currently doing speed runs. And I'm currently
Chris not
tired
talking.
As fuck. Hey, I'm here.
Maybe he passed out.
Chris fell asleep.
he fell asleep behind the keyboard.
Fuck.
He's still streaming, just sleeping.
Sleeping stream boys?
Yeah, he actually has 17,000 viewers watching him sleep right now.
I would take a shit in my pants if that ever happened. It's just to wake up and it's like, oh shit.
I would shit on stream. No, fucking hard.
hallway ghost. He's upstairs.
That's fine.
That's the best kind of ghost.
We're speedrunning this.
There we go. Are you here? Are you here? Ring the bell. Ring something.
Yeah, let's throw that fucker down.
Hey, speak to it. Are you here?
Where are you?
Hit the breaker. Where's the breaker?
Where are you? Are you here? Give your son.
Some cameras up here. What are you bringing in, Tasty? You're a lazy fuck.
And video.
Let's grab that. What do we need for objectives? Oh, thermometer one. Smudgy sticks. Yes.
What's the ghost name again? I didn't even know.
It is John Jones. People who are alone.
Is it really John Jones?
I'm dead serious. It is John Jones. Everything better now.
Is it like feel?
Oh, shit.
Wait, did you just turn the water on?
No, I turned it off.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, it just touched the door.
Yeah, it's alone. Which door did it just touch?
The bathroom one. I just heard it.
Hmm. We got fingerprints. We got fingerprints, boy.
Okay. Very nice. See, okay.
Damn, Cake, they patched it.
What?
You can't go up on the banister anymore. You have to go down the stairs. Remember I got up on this banister?
You can't get up on the banister anymore.
Man,
another objective done?
Oh, I thought I heard. I thought I did hear a thump. Maybe I did. Maybe it's just mad that you were trying to get on the banister. I don't know.
Are you here?
Fucking Chris is over there yawning on the street.
Listen, go fuck yourself.
Do I have to follow this, Chris? What's a switch?
Which is switch? Wait. Man, this thing moved a bookcase. This is fucked. Oh, shit. Thanks, Cake. Dude, I think this is gonna be a poltergeist. It moved it. Look at this. Come here. It moved this entire bookcase. If you look, look.
No way.
Oh, yeah. It's fucked, eh? I didn't even know if stop you on the stream. Try and catch a ghost. Listen.
Back to your regular scheduled programming.
Hey, look. It moved this bookcase. Check this out.
Did you
move? Look. Come here. It's definitely a poltergeist. 100%. Oh, look. It's moving this door. Oh, it opened it so much. What the fuck?
Yo. Are you here?
That's fucked. Dude, it's definitely a poltergeist.
Hmm. Well, I'll leave you alone with it. All right, talk to it.
Make friends with it.
No. Mm-mm. I don't want to.
Is it EMF-5?
Yep.
EMF-5? Okay.
Yeah, so it's not that. It's Revenant or Banshee.
Banshee Revenant. All right, cool. Y'all have fun.
Ghost Raiden. There's Ghost Raiden. Fuck you, cocksuckers.
Did you take a picture of it?
No, I got too scared.
Oh my god, guy.
Listen. Fuck you.
Hey, I just came outside so I could fucking mark my shit.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
I got
it.
Let's go.
I hope it hunts as soon as I walk out this door. Come on, hunt. Hunt.
Nope, no hunt.
No what?
Alright, what else do we need?
I mean, if we're speedrunning, this is done now.
Oh yeah, we just need dirty water, which we'll never
get. Yep, we're done.
Welcome back. Like for bed.
97.
So close. So close.
Get her done, get her done.
Hello, hello.
Oh, hi.
Wanna do follows for follows?
Let's do follows for follows.
I'm down.
I like follows for follows.
Follows for follows are best.
Shit, that means I actually have to fucking look up people.
Wait, you're not even streaming.
Me?
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Yeah, I'm not streaming. I'm tired. I don't want to stream today.
Don't fucking talk to me about tired.
Same. 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 Look, we're all putting it on Privacy Chris right now.
I went to bed at 5 a.m., so I'm tired.
We're just here to have some fun.
You're Brazilian?
Yeah, man.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I've been here for a while, so.
I can't find your Twitch kits. Oh, yeah, sorry. Oh, okay. That's why.
Alright, privacy. What's gonna happen? Chris, we're gonna kill both of them. Oh, hey, Tacy. How's it going?
Mm-hmm. No, the thing that we just talked about, I 100% what? Agree with.
Right? That's what I'm saying. Alright, so, like, she... You know. We you know what we gotta do, right?
Oh, I know.
Ouija boards, and then just... get Zero Sandy and go in there and she'll be like, no, you got it. Oh, hey, Tasty. What's going on? What are you doing? Hey.
Tasty. What's up, man?
What's going on, man?
Yeah, hey, Kit, I can't find you on Twitch.
It's because it's Kitsunite
Plays. I need to figure out how to change it. In this game.
Oh, I got you. I added you.
Cake easy. I can't find you.
It should be there.
It's literally just cake easy.
Oh, so no ZY. Okay.
Yeah. No, I tossed you a follow too. Yeah, no TTV on mine either.
Okay. Well, yeah, no, I was, yeah.
I managed to get a copy. You might be able to get one more stream raiders into.
You do what?
Stream raiders. You ever do that?
Oh, I love stream raiders. I don't have it set up, but I know people who have it.
I got it set up, and the guy that's been joining me, I don't know who the guy is that joins my stream raiders. He has 3 units. And he destroys everybody every time. I'm so grateful that he joins. and like I'll be streaming at weird times.
Hey Chase,
I'll always be there.
What's up?
Be glad the doll's not in the bathroom anymore.
Oh, it's not there.
It's in the living room. The ghost is in the living room.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay. Temps are slowly going down.
Yeah, I really want to get a doll and put it in the bathroom again and see what happens. Like, I'm curious.
Why?
Like a voodoo doll or like a regular doll?
No, so me and Tasty loaded up a game one time, and we walked into the house, and it started like a little girl giggle. We went to the bathroom, and there's a doll in it.
Oh, yeah, that's like,
it was the teddy bear.
Yeah, if you see, I've got a clip of it, and I'm like, what?
Yeah, the teddy bear was straight staring at the bone inside the bathroom after the girl's giggle. It was creepy as fuck.
What's everyone doing tonight?
I had it happen when it was in the nursery, and I was like, fuck that, no.
Yeah. I was gonna say a no to that. You said the ghost in the living room?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's right here.
Hello?
You need the light off. There you go.
Don't tell me. It just threw your book. Look at this. It doesn't like your book.
It doesn't want me.
Listen, ghost. Don't throw this book and write in it.
Hello, are you here?
I'm in EMF3.
Here.
I hear it, unless that's someone trolling.
No, that's fucking Tasty trolling.
Hey, to be fair, that first one was not me.
Okay. I know it's someone. Now, you want to hear a serious troll? Play Asylum and play Nursery Rhymes.
Oh, man.
And we have freezing temps. I did that to someone, and I scared the person who was walking with me and the person in the room. Where are you?
Next.
Oh,
we got Spearbox.
Where are you? Where are you?
Race Mare Demon. Do we really want
Where are you?
No, we don't.
Okay, let's go to
the It's so hot in my office right now. Bring my Phasma cheat sheet here. So we got freezing temps, spirit box, ghost orbs, ghost written fingerprints. Congratulations. Ghost, turn the light on. Can you turn the living room light back off?
Successfully followed.
Yeah, he did. Can you stop flashing your light in there? I fucking appreciate that. Dick. See orbs yet. Let me reposition the camera. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, I'm putting in another camera.
Alright, I'm coming with UV. Let me see something.
Can you give us a sign?
Fuck, he's stepping all over here. Would you fuck off with that? Jesus Christ.
He does the, I can do the hiss.
That's the Pepsi mist
breath.
The Pepsi mist.
The stank breath.
Yes.
That halitosis breath.
Hey, check the window. I heard him type.
Yeah, I did.
I already checked the window. I didn't see anything.
What's his name?
John Jones? Is that it? Or was that last game? Oh, that was last game. It's Thomas Harris. Flashlight's off. I might fall asleep trying to look for these orbs, but just know I had good intentions. Oh, you got a picture of the ghost. Ah, damn, he's one of those skinny naked guys. I have no orbs. Oh, wait a minute. I got orbs. It's in that... where you guys are. Right by that...
Oh, it's the hallway?
Yeah, that's exactly where it's at. It's a mayor. Witness a ghost event. I think you guys already have.
No. Seeing the ghost isn't a ghost event.
It's so fucking stupid.
What defines ghost event with this game?
The best way to do it is just have an EMF and then just keep walking around with it until it does something.
Yeah. Oh, KZ, take some pills.
Pills? What? No,
I don't think Kit's new to the group, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let it.
I'm a part of the group.
I'll let it slide.
Jeez.
You're new to the group. I'll let it slide. We don't take pills here.
Just happy to be in a group.
We're just going in.
Hey, you're the most important part of the group, alright?
Yeah.
Why, because I'm a girl?
No. Not because you're a girl.
No,
I'm just kidding.
We're not sexist.
No, because we need a sacrifice.
Oh, okay. I'll be a sacrifice.
Don't worry, you have a teammate.
Hello, Bloody Mary, can you kill me?
Hello?
Oh. Hi.
EMF2.
Thomas Harris, I need some more feet pick.
There's a lot of conversations in there at once. It's done. Ghost event's done. You guys are good. What did you...
We're done. You just walk around with the EMF, it shows.
He appeared in front of me and hit me with the for like a half a second and then disappeared.
Yeah. He walked out of the bedroom for me and like walked over me.
Okay,
nuts. Alright guys. Dude, how did I hit level 400 before you hit 300, Chris?
That's fucking bullshit.
So I have a dumb question. The name that shows in Phasmophobia, is that like your Steam name or is it something
Steam
you can
name.
Change?
Yeah.
Steam
okay.
name.
No, Steam
yeah,
name.
Yeah, you just change your name to Kitsunite Plays and then on your Steam and it should pop up. And you can even put like TTV or whatever you want so you know people are, you know, you're streaming.
I'd show my followers.
Yeah,
it's
always feel awkward asking and be like, hi, can you follow me?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I'm always down for follow for follow because it's nice to just help out everybody.
That's right, yeah. The smaller people. I don't mind helping either.
Yeah, man. Like, you know, Amazon Prime, you hit that subscribe button. It's free. Don't worry about it.
I haven't even gotten, like, the... ability to get subscribers yet.
You'll get there. I'm not there yet.
This will be my set. This will be my.
So, sacrifice?
Yep.
Sacrifice. Yep.
Sacrifice.
Oh, hey. One of us.
What's going on?
Ghost event, motion sensing thermal, John Robinson, everyone. Violence?
No,
just light switching. No violence this time.
Oh, the magic drawer isn't here.
Hey, did you guys know this trick, though? Hey, everybody come over here. To the far left room.
Sure. Oh, take a picture of the TV? Yeah, I already did it.
Yeah. Oh. Well, you know what? You know what?
It counts as an interaction.
You know what? You know what? You know what?
It's okay. Someone's pissed that he's not the only one that knows.
Thank you.
You know how to break the door so you can get out of the room.
Oh.
Nope, not a cheater.
I play by the rules.
Kitchen.
Are you serious, Kate?
I know the thing. I don't know how to do it.
Yeah, it's right here. Are you here? Are you here? Talk to me. Away!
Spirit box.
Nice.
I don't think it's fair, but talk to it
again.
He's playing with the car.
The ghost?
No, the ghost sent it off.
Is it? Check the thermometer.
What? Are you getting temps here?
No,
I was only getting temps
in the
kitchen.
Very high at the moment. It's about a 6.
I thought I saw my breath. So I was like, what?
Oh, there's dirty water. Never mind.
No, it's clean.
Oh.
Some motherfucker just... Turn it on. Where the fuck up there?
What? I didn't see anything. Wasn't paying attention.
Oh man. He just like jumped. It was weird.
I decided to spice up the van.
Orbs. Oh wow. To spice up the van. Poltergeist, Jin, or Mare.
Yeah, so we'll need freezing, MF5, or fingerprints.
You are right here.
By the door. Touched it.
We got fingerprints. Someone wants to come take a picture.
Oh. Okay.
Poltergeist.
Cool.
Alright, we got fingerprints too. It's poltergeist.
Yeah.
My puppy's sleeping behind me.
Do we already get a picture of it?
Activity's at an 8. Motion sensor ghost event. We just need motion sensor and ghost event.
I put a motion sensor in there, but I might need to move it.
I got two more in my hand.
Are you here? Where are you?
I'm on my way. Motion sensor's done.
Hey, let's just go. Yeah.
It's something all
damn,
terrifying
dude.
Here.
Look at these. Look at these. Look at these fucking pictures I got though.
I didn't see him move.
Anything?
Where did you just stay in the center or something?
I just hear him singing in the kitchen. I'm like, why is he singing? It's haunting.
No, seriously if though.
Fire.
It stopped hunting once I stopped, but.
Yes.
Yeah, look at those pictures. There's some dope ones.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Alright guys.
Levels
I've gotta head out.
Oh me too.
Alright, sounds good.
It was
I think I'm gonna
fun.
Head
thank
out
you
too.
For playing.
No, thank
Let's
you.
Let's play again sometime.
For sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Take it easy, guys.
Later, guys.
See ya.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Alright, guys. That is it for me. I'm extremely tired. I'll probably be on tomorrow. Maybe. I'm not sure yet. I need a day break, I think. I'll post my Discord if I'm on or not, or my Twitter. Everything's in the links in my end stream, my Twitter, Facebook, Twitch, Discord. Everything is there. Appreciate you guys watching. Peace.
Wasted, I would never get this far. Think that we don't see who you are. Laughing to the bank like ha ha ha. Guess it, I'm just talking too much blah blah blah. So where did y'all go when I was shit broke? couldn't even buy smokes. Now your mama needs tickets to my stadium show. She love it when she hear me on the